Emil has never talked to anyone about how bad he feels. Aliyah and Reza are worried that Reza's family won't accept their relationship. Alex doesn't really feel like a girl, but instead feels more like a guy. Simon is worried that he won't get an erection when it's time to have sex. Maryam is in a lot of pain when she has her period.
Säg vad du menar istället. Säg det nu.
Alltså måste du bli så arg?
Amanda is worried that she might be pregnant.
Ska man inte göra det första gången?
Alex, är du hemma?
Det är ju precis de här sakerna som gör dig ledsen. Och det som bekymrar dig som du och jag kan prata om.
Did you know that there is a place where you can talk about your body, sex, relationships, and how you are feeling? Visit umo.se to learn more.